This stamp design has become one of my most favorite mugs to make, and voiceovers are very hard.